Using only two moves and repeating those moves, you can pick up any Rubik's Cube, starting in any position. And just by repeating these two moves, solve the cube. All you have to do is start in any position and move the left side counterclockwise one, and then move the front clockwise one. And as long as you repeat those moves over and over, the cube will ultimately solve itself.